This is called Melancholic Metal Backing Track in E Minor. It's by Dopez Tracks. Dopez Tracks is this hippie looking guy. He looks like he lives in Germany.
We'll be right back.
quite a bit.